When the white boy just recently threw a brick at the police officer, guess who got attention? I did. Why? Because she was holding me accountable for what was going on the street. So that's okay. I like that. You know why? Because I'm going to hold her accountable when she does something wrong.
She can't hold you accountable for something somebody's done first.
But I will tell you, we need to clear that up. I'm just telling you,
if there's some of them that need to be, if your weight, you don't have enough weight, we do. They have to pay attention. And I'm saying they have to answer the questions. Exactly. You're in the street. You are a community person. You're a citizen of the city. They have to answer your questions. All I said was, I didn't know who you were, and it was a time and a place for everything. Now, you cleared that up, she should answer that. And so we'll find a way for her to sit down the table. I promise you, if I call her and say, hey, Sim, and I know her, I've been knowing her a long time, I've worked with her long. Oh, I know she didn't want to stay and talk. Lord's
never heard of me.
That's all. And that was the only read, bro. I have a problem with that, all right? You got my cell phone number.
I just want to make sure you know that the Black Coalition of Change, this is what we're here for, this is what we're doing. And so it's a collaborative effort for you know, citywide movement and citywide change. And so it's like, if you're passionate about change and stuff like that, then Let's do the work together. And it's not a secret society. It's not like a organization. It's a coalition. So it's we representing ourselves. So that's why you showed up.
Yeah, he just showed up.
Thank you. Like, I'm good.
And you're the only one that got.